So just be hanging out. Shout out to Oz for suggesting listening to lo-fi hip-hop as you clean up meshes. It's really peaceful. Let's pop back in. If anyone's doing this for the first time, this was key. When I brought in this mesh, to make sure that you're editing the default mesh. It's also key is when you're in this screen, you must not rotate the mesh at all, or else you're going to be totally rotated at all when you're in this screen, or else you're going to be completely screwed when you try to bring it back into reality capture. So let's just double check that we did rotate. Good. Alright, let's cruise along. Also, shout out to all of the people who are protesting astounding racial injustice across America and across the world right now. If you are a person of color, you deserve to be alive just as much as everyone else does, and it is a horrifying thing that even needs to be said. And I wish I could be out protesting right now too. Starting with the ceiling because it seemed like they're relatively low.
Just want to ask you one question.
It's not a place to start.
Is it for the girl?
It's also the least noticeable about it. Sometimes I'll hit undo just to make sure I haven't gone and smoothed out things that I didn't actually want smoothed out. Yes. Very, very solemn mood. It's kind of hard to be. Saying the exact same thing to me, looking at me and worrying about me. okay, my dear. I won't hurt you. Alright, so this window... I don't know that this is the right color. Usually I just make windows whited out, but I'm gonna try something different here. Always say different versions. Get rid of the cobweb corners. Photogrammetry loves cobwebs. Creator, sorry, most of his virtual pieces. Doing two things as I move the house around. I'm gripping with one hand, with my left hand, and I'm also moving my right for kind of a finer adjustments. And this way I almost never can move my feet. In fact, I have to move my feet so infrequently that they kind of start to lock and not care. Strange, I was so happy in this house for 2 years. Now it's not mine. I will never see it again, and none of this stuff is mine. I don't like that. And it's allowed to continue existing virtually forever. That's such a strange thing to grab your head around. This hallway is really good. Nice for a start. This bit's a little dodgy. Let's get a little more. There we go. I don't know what that was. Oh, for the top windows. And then, yeah, these kind of ceiling corners are always a bit dicey.
feel like I'm talking to you.
I feel like I'm talking to myself. Seems like a bug. It's not a bug. It's intentional because on the outside of this box, this is one big rectangle, and reality capture's like, we don't want to waste a bunch of space on the texture map with this big large thing, so we're gonna just paint it with one texel. But we're making this wall almost just as big. And we want it to be textured, so just to go tell reality capture to increase its large triangle removal threshold. My goodness, there's one thing that I have spent too many days trying to figure out and debug. It is the large triangle removal threshold. If there is even one person who eventually watches this video and thinks, my god, thank you. Thank you. planes are running into each other, and I'm just gonna fade between them and hope that it doesn't look bad later. And I need to get this one right over there. clean up a photogrammetric mesh. It's definitely less precise than using Blender or Mesh Lab or something, but I just find it so much more enjoyable. And I'm not a stickler for the precision. Standing in my space at a crazy angle. Reliving those memories a little bit. Wow. Wow, it's really just great poem by Jill Hopper. This guy, that looks nice. Oh yeah, oh, look at that. That is so prime. My goodness, that is the exact right shape for slicing shit off walls. Oh yes. And the angle snap without the plane tool is doing a perfect job of keeping it up and down. Great stuff.
Thank you.
so incredibly unlikely that anyone, any experience I'd use for anyone would be like scrolling around and looking like behind the wall here, and then being all persnickety about how the wall doesn't look quite right. I mean, I think. The main reason I'm trying to do it right is just because it feels good. Keep saying up angle, guys, is up. It brings you this menu where angle snap is, and I just always forget the up, and down brings you this latest panel. There's the key. I always get this mixed up. Sometimes you just gotta get a glitchy file. Great, so now I will inverse this and I can use a big square now. Let's get rid of some of these lumpy bumps. Get it back in reality capture later. is that moment where I'm like, hang on, let's just get rid of the whole corner and draw a new corner in, and it'll be more nice and pleasing. Okay, because then we can just go line this up. So erase the whole corner, we can go line this green thing up with this one. Just draw a whole new corner in. Boom. Fresh. Beautiful. Easy breezy cover girl. As long as it lines up the rest of it, don't we? Great. Great stuff. Chuck some ceiling onto here. Just let him just placehold the ceiling, but oops. Kind of ruining the rest of the house. Let's get our placehold ceiling. Ta-da! We have a bedroom with walls and ceiling. And we didn't mess up any of our beautiful hallway work. This thing popped out through the wall. Good. There. Okay. Snazzy. How did I just say snazzy? Oh, I liked living here. Alright, cool. I think with that I will hit save and come back to this later. Thanks for tuning in, and leave me some comments if you're curious about anything I did, and stay safe, stay vigilant. Don't mourn, organize, as my sweet friend Luke says, and I should listen to him more.